This right here is Cheeburger, Cheeburger. I'll be here and taste some of your world famous burgers.
So I guess my plan will be a burger, 1/4 pound of a burger, and handcuff fries, because the prices are actually expensive for one person, but I guess if you share like two or more, then that might be worth it.
So, well, this is a big burger. Let's take a bite, shall we?
Wow. Good.
How are those fries, Kelvin?
Let's take a bite first. Nice and crunchy. There's a little spice, a little salt. The only complaint I would have is, I guess, the only place for ketchup, but other than that, it's... The fries are really good, and for the menu said that it was only for one person, but I personally think that this serving is good enough for like two or three.
The experience.
The restaurant looked pretty nice. Like, I got a really retro feel. The signs, the neon signs, the pink wall. The wait wasn't too bad. The service were excellent. Like, they constantly asked me like how was the food? Do you need a refill? And like, yeah. Overall, I thought it was really nice.
So, was it worth the $13?
It is expensive, but the food's excellent. Service was nice. The design is excellent as well. And if you bring a friend and bring a couple more bucks, I think this is the ideal place to come.